can get one from another boat.
Stretched out.
Are we keeping this one?
Did you see that? Can you take it out of free spool, please?
It was.
It was in free spool. It was flying right to it. Oh,
yeah. We keeping this up?
I don't think so.
What do you think?
What's that?
That's on this now.
Huh?
Nine?
Oh, he's tall.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, Miguel.
Where's the, What's the...
Jumped up on that one too.
here.
John learned something else again there. Look at him.
Yeah, fucking put your thumb in there, pop his mouth, and shake him up.
I get it from Dennis.
Oh, yeah?
His house.
Oh, yeah? Okay, nice one, Chief.
Yeah. So, I can't get any service. We can move a couple fuses around and open up one. I tried, because when that tornado came through, it ripped the service out of the side of the house. I tried to have up my box to a 200, but they said they need the wire from the street to be a 200. It was only a 100, so I was just letting the survey back the way it was. Typically, like say if it's the limit, right now the limit, when it'll open up, it'll be one. But if it's two fish, I'll bring two of these vats. Each vat is for each fish. So like 400 pounds of ice for each fish.
You should pack the core and then just...
Pack the core and then surround it. Cradle it in there so it don't roll around. Set the bag up.
Nice and nice, right?
Yeah. I mean, the bags help. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man.
Another 10?
buy one, get one?
Yeah.
Yeah.